Wow, check out this crystal clear homemade chicken stock. Amazing aroma of freshly made chicken stock with neutral flavor, so it will work with all kinds of recipes. Here's my take on how to make it using Instant Pot. The secret in making a versatile stock is to keep the ingredients simple. First, we create a neutral aroma and flavor chicken stock. Then, when we create the main dishes, we can add additional spice and seasonings to create the final flavors. Ingredients needed to make 16 cups of crystal clear homemade chicken stock are chicken, sweet onion, celery, apple cider vinegar, and a few basic seasonings. Making chicken stock at home is a win-win deal for me because not only the aroma and taste are amazing, but it is also very cost-saving. Here I'm using chicken quarters because they were on sale for less than $3 for 4 pounds of chicken. You may use chicken bones, chicken neck, chicken feet, or a whole chicken. Next, we will need 1 sweet onion and 2 stalks of celery. For seasonings, we will need sea salt and apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is added because the acidity breaks down the collagen and allow the flavor of the stock to be more intense and rich in nutrients. Since my Instant Pot has a volume of 6 quarts, I only added 7 cups of filtered water to make sure the water level didn't pass the max line of the Instant Pot. Close the lid, make sure this knob is at the sealing position. Now select the feature soup or broth and allow for natural release. During this time, I will go and clean up and wash the dishes. So see ya later! Make sure to wait for the float valve to drop and the pressure to come down on its own. Press cancel and open the lid. At this point, we need to remove the chicken, the sweet onion, and the celery. The chicken stock is very concentrated, so I will add in 7 cups of boiling filtered water. You may choose to add less water if you prefer more concentrated stock. I will also add 1 teaspoon of sugar. Now I will bring this to a boil by selecting the feature saute. Once it's boiled, press cancel and we are done. Check out this crystal clear homemade chicken stock. I wish you were here to inhale this amazing aroma of freshly made chicken stock. Our 2 teenagers super duper love a simple clear broth wonton soup. So I will put some stock on the side and freeze the rest. Anyhow, allow the stock to cool down completely and run it through a fine strainer like this. Remove excess fat if needed. Close the lid and store these containers in the freezer. This recipe will make about 16 cups of chicken stock, enough for 4 containers like this. Here's the simple clear broth wonton soup I make for my 2 teenagers to enjoy when they got home from school. This comfort soup is done using the freshly made chicken stock, my frozen homemade wontons, a pinch of salt, black pepper, and shiitake mushroom seasoning, along with green onion, cilantro, and crispy fried salad for garnish. Thank you so much for watching and happy cooking for your loved ones. Please remember to like and share this video with your family and friends. See you guys next time. 자가냐냐.